Hi, everybody. James here from JM Realty Group and RE/MAX Champions. And today I want to say happy Mother's Day to all the mothers around the world. I want to say that you guys are all gorgeous, beautiful, wonderful, resilient, funny. You guys are just the backbone of every family, no matter what. Now, obviously today is celebrated Mother's Day, but every day is Mother's Day. Now, if you know me or you don't know me, my mother passed in 2016 from cancer, and I had a chance to celebrate her life every day that I was on this earth, and I am very grateful for having her here. So if your mother is still alive and here, make sure not only today, but every day you speak to her, that you kiss her, you love her, you just show her that she's the number one person in this world, because without mothers, without women, we cannot do anything. Actually, we wouldn't even be here. So we have to give you praise today based on the holiday and every day of our lives and cherish you. So go out, have a great time. I want to give you a quote from the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad, and it says, "A nation can rise no higher than its woman." And I love that quote because what it's saying is that no matter how high a nation goes, the woman sets the tone. So with that being said, enjoy your day, enjoy tomorrow, enjoy the rest of the year and many more years to come, and happy Mother's Day.